I'm gonna sweep from the shigley, from the shigley. All of that's a body that. Yes, turn on that number, no, that people and PSO, everyone. Welcome, welcome, people. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Press the like button, press the like button, guys. Press the like button. Check, 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 check. Right, check, 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 check. Guys, hit the like button, hit the like button, hit the like button. Present Debbie and Newman. Big up yourself, my sister. Big up, big up, big up, big up. Chantel, big up yourself. Up in the building. Yep, 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 yep. Over Yasa, carry out. I have Yasa keep now. Yeah, man, right, Yasa keep now. Markeisha, big up yourself. You see me? Nadia, big up yourself, big up yourself. Key, big up yourself, Key, Key. Talk, no man. Talk the thing, Smiley. You them deaf. Up, up, up. Michaela, Michaela, yo, Kibo. Big up. My baby, come, no man, look that way, you know, man. Sure.
Good night, guys.
You guys sound low. We're low. We're low, we're low. You have to turn them down.
You guys say something?
The man, your partner, my guy.
You guys say something that's going for you.
The man, you must not find yourself.
Excuse
me. The man, you must sit down there, sir.
I say, well, the man box here.
Hmm? Yeah, oh, yeah, no, oh, I want
one. No, just my time.
That is your idea.
Yeah, but sometimes I come to come to a family.
You can't add it, you know, you're my good. Turn up the one up there.
Look at the one up there.
No, man, turn up the one up there. Look at the one. Look at the one up there. Oh, my son, oh, my son. Talk, no, man, talk, no, man.
Yeah, no, yeah, yeah.
All right, and turn up it, turn it up, turn it up, turn it up, turn it up. Is that spirit carry? Romeo.
I alone every time you come here, but you see something.
Yo.
Is that one man give yeah. Some lick one
yo,
every
me
time.
Say, yo, my cut, my go down there, sir, and I see this something for real.
See, me tell you, sir, I'm going to see something for you. Are you going to hear that? Yes, I'm fire clothes when you go out there. You're going to that come here.
See, you right?
Yeah,
put on the bend ski, you know? Yeah. Thanks even for the help. 1K is still going. Talk the man keep away say 1K is still going. I like it. Cause I tell you say it I go reach man. Tell you it I go reach man. Talk to my people at 26 million people up on the live stream and we have 20 like. Press the like button before we start talk of the things then. Cause you know the thing already, you know, once the topic drop, be a chatting. Big up some people, my dear. Let them hear the people guys.
Channel, you big up yourself. Good night, guys. Good night. Good night.
Yo, all the spending people in Jamaica. Yesterday was Labor Day, right?
Yes,
ma'am. What kind of holiday was the day before yesterday? One of them days.
I think it was Labor Day.
Labor Day. All the spending the Labor Day, you see me? All the spending the Labor Day. Labor Day in England to see you. Yo, my people are going with the prayer. All the spending the day yesterday and today and day before yesterday and all of them days that we're going to see you.
DM, big up yourself. Jadiel, whatever. Hunter. Big up. Shadiel. Cheryl. Cheryl Gay. Dennis. Come in, I never get done Friday.
I mean, disrespect, I've been licking. Who are them done? Who does? You bright like me?
Mm-hmm.
Eh? I just educate on American bridge in a little while.
Oh.
Eh?
Oh.
But him, but how I'm thinking, brain, why I'm always a blame there. Cause he must have to me, he must have to me, say, dog, and the devil are telling me to do things. And I tell him, say, no. And then devil are telling him to do nothing.
No, everything.
And mine are telling him to do it. Because your mind is like coming like your mind coming like a plug. Anything where connecting up, and that it a trigger off, but if a current thing clean. This is something bad to me. Because I understand what bad means. I'm a bin watching ever since start, man. And the devil can gonna do it. More and more one thing.
It influences. The enemy influences it.
The enemy is the person who come and attack you. That is the enemy, you know. You understand what I mean? So me and say, guys, when if on a brain or the devil telling us to do bad things, that's what more really asks to me, you know, because everything we get up, we fight, we blame the devil when we blame ourselves for thinking the bad things and acting upon the bad thinking them. You see me? What's wrong with the volume? A full volume when I get, man.
Can your phone always low?
My phone, a full volume when I get, but then here, Lord, listen here.
Listen.
When I go there now, dark, you know. That kind of low for you, man, kind of low. Yeah, man, it's better, you know, better, you know. It's louder now. Yeah, man, it's better, you know, better, you know, better, you know. Something all right. We don't have a little speaker. My old phone here is. You see, you want to feel your hand somewhere right here, somewhere. Come and see. It's an old phone me I use. That's my old phone. I drew up me I make it. I don't know why I'm not getting it so low from what the air. It's louder now. Yeah, man, I need a new phone. Shake it again. Yes, sir. Mwan, you know, tell me, you know, what you think about that topic. You first. May I ask you, baby?
I'm
going to
say that.
Whenever you do bad things, whenever you do bad things, I think bad things. What do you think? What you say?
The enemy. Come more time. Me not even try to think none about it. We have some thoughts come up in my head. Me not even know where them come from.
Yes, sir. That means why. You hear what you say? You some thoughts. Mm-hmm. So why you say your brain, I think that because you have a brain to think, and that may I say, you know, you have a brain.
You think and without you control it?
Are you up to find, are you, you see your brain?
No, but me,
your
me,
brain control, no, your brain control you, you know, you see your brain control you, and when your brain talk, your body up to find what your brain
no, but me up to find you.
Eh?
I'm up to find you. I mean, sometimes I think something, so, look here, I walk today. This man, I'm a city, the book here, you know. I want to mind it. That's how my brain say, you know.
Yeah.
I want to mind it, stingies.
Your be. So, the fool, fool. Are the fool,
no,
fool.
What, just like that. I mean, I said, what have come?
Talk up now, you talk dash at the phone, you know. My soul dash at your man. Worry on yourself, man. Don't, I don't believe in the devil influence. You need to take responsibility for it. That me always are saying.
No,
that
here,
is my philosophy.
Deb, you know what I just said? May I walk today?
It's the brain. Because you know these things. What if you never know that thing? You only think that?
What?
You understand?
I said to myself, why that coming on my head? Me never think it.
Because you see the bees and you know the bees sting. If it was a butterfly, you'd say, oh, beautiful the butterfly is. You understand what I'm saying?
But here, I'm afraid of them and it, hear me. It could all come up in my mind. I want to pitch for me.
Yeah. But yo, me just have to ed, educate my little virgin little while and tell him say he must stop act upon his brain. You see me? Yeah, because as I say, your brain thinks some my time. That's why them say if people can know what in your brain and what you think a problem. You hear what Kerry say? She afraid of the bees, and she walk and say, I want the bees to sting me. You see?
Yeah. I don't know what I mean. Just say I
the enemy. Yo, Maxie, big up yourself, my sister. Oh, okay. And I at the brain, the brain is the enemy, you know. You see, our biggest enemy, baby. You see, our biggest enemy is our bad thoughts.
Your bad thoughts?
Your bad thinking.
Do you mean
I will worse right. Enemy
you
see, that.
Yeah, some people talk about them sittings, and that's why sometimes I have one, but me always have to rebuke them. Sometimes, I just sit on and I just see something just happening in my brain. Me I wonder.
Yeah,
me I see some bad car accident people meeting.
No, you would think in your brain it happen, but it actually taking place. I don't know.
Not to people like what I know.
Probably not to people like what you know. You ain't actually hear the news. Said,
you know
but it
now
got break down to the people in China and the people in all over the world.
No,
the
man, first that don't mean, like some of me dead here. And just somebody out of the blue, somebody just show up in my face, so I want big impact, so boom! I'm going to see everything, I'm just have to jump up and start praying.
I think you need for prayer more too. Sometimes you need for prayer more because there's certain things.
Mm.
As I may tell you, the brain trigger off. And as I may say, that's why people get crazy because I be a switch and what's up. And electrical, and as I may say, it become like a also wire with electrical. You see me? Mm. And if I make one miss move, the whole house burn down, right? So I saw the brain state. I be a circuit, I go all
but
over.
Danny, can I tell you something? Me rebuke them.
No, you have to rebuke
them. Never happened.
But as I say, my baby, sometimes it's not the actual person who you see I get the licking, but it happens somewhere in the world. So the most you can do right now is do it. Just go for your knee and start praying.
Yeah.
You understand me? So say, I see, I'll buy up the accident. Then. You dig me? So I saw it off the deep. Because my time, we brain show the things that happen all over in the world and we don't even know enough. Because me, already, I drive. I'm going to talk to Kerry about a topic and kill me dead, me and Kerry. I drive, see me, so I'm ready. Oh, yeah. Hold my hand.
And me and Kerry
talk about that topic. No, and that actually know what I'm going to say.
Yeah, that's how much you mean.
Like, me live the life, they are ready. Mm. You understand? Yeah, no joking it.
Yeah, but as I'm going to say, the enemy instigated, as we, Oshin just said, but God gave us choice. You understand? Free will. You can act upon it if you have a brain now, I can tell you, say, no, Kerry, don't do it.
Don't do it.
Yeah.
That's what I said, speaking of two in there, the good and the bad, you know. You understand what I say? Just believe me, it in your brain, the good and the bad. Chema, big up yourself, my G, yo. But can't wait to come sit and load it up, my G. You see, don't say a word, Kerry, I big up, big up the DJ there. Yo, my people, when you need to follow Urchema, same YouTube there, run go follow Urchema music. Big artist and a positivity too. And a joke music.
Run for cover, lean on me, on your shoulder.
Just call on me anytime you need me. I'll be your protector and your lover. I love drive you crazy, I'm your chauffeur. She be asking for over and over.
Yes.
No matter the time, I'm at the rough, the seas be.
My second you come out
in my arms. Is where I keep you warm when cold winds blowing in my arms. Your Urchema, your run up,
yeah,
people subscribe in channel. Believe you me, my artist be a one.
Yeah.
You see
if
me?
You don't want to hear some conscious lyrics when I have no nastiness in a hit and so, or all I met.
Yeah, man.
Earth-treman.
Big singer. I mean, I'm not talking about no joke.
My YouTube?
Yeah, man. Earth-treman.
Earth-treman music.
Earth-treman music. Run, go subscribe to him channel, my people. Please and thanks. Real singer. I'm a lover. I'm just present yes. and say, I'm a day.
And him bad. Sick.
Kerry love you. When Kerry hear him sing, Kerry say, yo, I'm a different voice. Is it me?
Yes.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, big bad singer Debbie.
You know him, Debbie? If you know him, Debbie, you need to give him that interview.
And him produce
and believe you, me, do everything. Now. Big songwriter, too.
Big
songwriter, no joking. It's a DJ, and I can link him up to you. I said, big songwriter, no joking. It. You send him the rhythm. Yeah. And you get the song, understanding the type of song where you want.
Yeah.
And it's done.
Queen Kanisha, big up yourself. That girl and Kijana. Big up.
Yeah, my people, back to the topic. You know what I want telling my people, Sean Grant, big up yourself, my CRT down the whole of the comment, my G. Big up yourself, Munchie.
Big up yourself.
You know what is the hardest thing to do, my people? That's why you see the monks them and them are the closest thing of peace. Like the only people on earth is close to peace is monk.
Why?
Because them are the only. Yeah, you said try controlling your brain is the most hardest thing to do.
So you know, so them controlling brain.
By meditation, they are the only people really meditate. Baby, now she said. Monks are the people them where so when them lock where. Them know how to lock with them.
Them sit down on the broom seat.
Yeah, them can lock with them sense them. Like you put something where you smell in front of them and you not smell it because you meditate. You see, anytime you can free your mind, it's a whole different type of thing. Freeing your mind is controlling your mind. So that means you know when once you know it one, you're not going to do it. Because you know to say, we know it, you're going to stay there.
Yeah, because it's presumptuous.
You can't control the mind.
No, you can't know the
mind. No, that's you can, but you don't reach a level of meditation.
No, you do it, but sometimes you just want to just breathe in.
And no, do it because you can't control it, baby.
No,
you don't
reach that meditation. You know, say you can say it before you say it. You know, you have to say it before you say it. You just say, I'm not care.
But a monk could have said. The only thing I get out time out is bless you. Monk you ugly, bless you. Monk your foot them dirty, bless you.
Yeah, but the way you're out time out, you can tell you where my thinking I mean.
What you mean?
In what I
say. Your words defined you. When him say bless you, the amount of blessing when you get, even if you don't mean it, the amount of blessing when you get.
So I'm gonna ask you a question. Enough time, the things that you're thinking of your head, and you're not see it.
You know, I'm never start do that, my lady. You see that what I just said? Never start do that. I never get ignorant for nothing.
Yeah.
My people, no. I'm going to try this. Listen to me. No, for real, we need to start spread this in the world. Read some comment, my baby.
I'm doing camera, say, because of fear, we become destructive. That's why God, fear, say, fear not, because fear is the biggest opener. In negative impulses to destroy what we fear and don't understand. That is true.
A real thing. But as I may tell my people, I don't think the fear is the way of living.
Shamika,
pick up yourself. I think to love everything and love everyone is the way of living. That is what I think. I don't think of fear each other, fear nothing. As we said, reach, that's why we live, so because we are living in fear. All the days of our life, we come out of our mother womb and live in a fear. You see me? But me, I go try that. We need to start when people rise up against you, we bless them and stop trying to bring them under the earth. Because we will send them around to kill young people, too, you know. Yes, them, what you mean as them ram put here, we tell them, go down and walk, Father God, burn out your mouth. And walk, Father God, put you under the ground. When you suppose that old Father God for them make the change.
Everyone, Bert, look up yourself, Simone. Simone, what's up? Look up yourself. Good night. Rappy, big up, yes, Papa. We can't think it, but we control ourselves, and that's it. Once you practice that, you start just control the emotions and let people go on. When them say anything bad,
see
just bless them.
See them, we.
It was easier said
that's what we have to try, like that, you know.
No, as I said, do we?
We have to try and build a movement.
Me, don't no. I'm in a life that not gonna be. What, you tell me something? You know. Mm. Say me right now, me not say nothing bad. Anything like that. But more time, it get to me. I may have a cry
it
after
will, it will easily and, get to you, man.
You know, yeah. And when I see some people, how them do me, I'm just say, I'm just only a fair promote love and
God. Promote love.
And when I just go back and then I think, the brain just think about it and say, why can you know you're an idiot? Why you make a girl in your
head? I just say brain. When time the brain should have tell you, say, you know what? I will pray for that be there, you see me?
Yeah, Mason, big up yourself. Original, that's big up. Be Inspired TV.
Be Inspired TV, big up yourself, your lad.
Chandra, big up.
Adele, new in the building. Blessings and welcome to the family, I understand. Please remember to subscribe if you don't subscribe as yet and put on the notification bell so you get notified, isn't it? Mm-hmm.
So I'm gonna ask you a question, right? Because you just said not the devil not involved or nothing like that.
Mm-hmm.
So what happened now, right? Mm-hmm. Like when I just tell you that incident, you like someone said, you know me just have promote love and God straight.
Mm-hmm.
And then it will have gone for weeks, all months.
Like for promote God?
Yeah, like somebody like say something or do me something. Mm-hmm. I'ma just take it and just laugh. I'ma just say, that's okay.
And then couple months after it, the brain in my baby, but you swear down the brain telling you that I speak up back by you.
Yeah.
And you know nothing make it eat you up, you know. Yeah, and that's
the enemy bleed.
Well, I know my baby, man.
And then I'm just want to come.
I'm the enemy and it already happened. Listen to my baby, I'm keep on telling people. But the brain don't, the things them that you don't remember is the thing them that is not valid, really valid in your life.
Yes, but that's
the ones that make an impact on your life.
It's gone, it passed and gone. And then now, just something just come up in my head and say,
it, but the original, you have a thing, you see.
Yeah, imagine I'm a brain, but as I said, you will only deal with the situation, it's how it's supposed to be dealt with.
At first.
But when now, afterwards now, something I tell myself, you know, so make sure that you talk to me in my fear.
And the bad that we're inside of you, man. Remember me tell you, so we're born with good and bad in the baby. So you see the bad things I'm exploring and you're doing same way. It's too, my people, listen to me, now, my people. I'm a keep on a try to teach people anything here. And I don't know how much a sense it make, but me never, I don't think Father God wrong went wrong when him build we with good and bad. And wala na man. You see, once we have a brain and we own the baby, that is where the bad come in. Because guess what, me know, no man? Me and you have a brother and sister, we still not have the same brain. So it's always going to be a confusion. You dig what me say to you? No care what you want to do. If Father God made 500 billion people depart Earth, a 500 billion brain, different brain. So just imagine that the 500 billion people that they in one environment. All those 500 billion people gonna get along. That's impossible. In big.
But you don't know what when I said, you know, God never built the earth for it to be like this. God build us with good and
well,
bad.
When we said the good and the bad in the baby, don't take it on me until it's a Father God put not the bad inside of you. You build it with a brain. You say, once you have a brain and a mind of your own, remember, I'm not controlling like robots. You understand what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Him give us free will. Yeah. So he said, once Him give us a bread and give us free will, we're going to always act upon the free will. Sometimes it's going to be good and sometimes it's going to be bad.
Yeah, but stick back by your topic again, as I may say to you, say. So what happened, because me, I tell you, I've experienced.
Like, that's what I'm telling you, baby, I tell you that already, but I said to you, remember something happened already. So it already there in your brain. So you might deal with the situation at the present moment. You dealt with it the right way. But remember, it's still there in your brain. So maybe something. You understand what I'm saying to you now?
Yeah.
It's still there in your brain. I remember I never like a good mobile. So it's not like what in your brain is
something good. I understand, but how I dealt with the situation, that's how it's supposed to be dealt with.
But then, that is the new man,
you know.
Which new man? Are you seeing one? Are you the new man? The new man is your brain, the new Kerry, the new man, we're born again.
Yeah, but and then when the old man kick in, the old man said, that for the enemy, you know, he wants to say, we still carry. They call them idiot there. I push you over here and laugh like you're idiot.
I know that, you know, what tell you if you do that? Yes, what tell you if you do that? The next side of the brain, when I give the next side of ease, what we call the devil. Just listen to me, man. Is the next side of the brain, we can't, listen to me. You have your brain, it stores bad things more than good things in your container. Just, no joke. The brain contain, so the bad things in, it make it be an everlasting forgetting because you're always, you know, you're always, one can forgive somebody.
See, what you can't forget. The flesh.
But the spirit is the brain, because it's the brain control this. We don't deal with this.
All right, so you answer your own question then, huh?
What do you want?
Because you say it's not it's your brain that tell you for the thing. And the brain is the spirit, you mean?
No, the spirit of Father God could never be your brain. The spirit of Father God are inside of you. You see me, your brain is what where you think and everything, which is a sense then. You understand what I'm saying to you now? Oh, you think it's Father God? Oh, you think it's Father God?
As of the flesh. If you're thinking of the spirit, do you know Father God?
I said to you, well, give me a second now. I don't want nobody to tell me nothing. Because if you...
Wait now.
I don't want you to tell me nothing because if the woman, you see if everybody knew what in everybody brain what they might think, you know, run from them. So don't come tell me, say the brain is the spirit.
So what is the brain?
No.
The brain is the flesh?
So the brain is what? Like it controls the flesh. A Father God controls the brain. The brain, Father God controls that. The spirit of God controls that. In a few above the brain and the flesh. You can't put him with the brain and the flesh. We can't take out your brain now that is God. We can't cut out your eggs and take out your brain as God. You know, see, man, cut out my brain and put it inside and you see that man. He's alive. You know, see, man, cut man and take out him out and he's still moving and he's alive. You dig what I'm saying to you now?
Are the enemy, we know that too.
The enemies are the enemies.
The voice of God and the voice of the devil.
We are the enemies. Babes, it might sound weird, but trust me, we are the enemies to ourselves. We are the devils on earth. We are mash up earth. Listen, take teaching from now. We might think different than everything, but we are the monsters on earth. And we are mash up earth.
Yeah,
so don't blame it on nobody,
because we wrestle against not flesh and blood, but against rulers of darkness. when principalities when, in higher places where you cannot see
them. Then give with that in our head, baby, before we think that there's something controlling us when we are controlling ourselves.
You mean, me ask that question, do you? So everything where you do,
it's upon me.
Because of you.
If I do good, it's of God, I even that. If it definitely do bad, it's of when me by brain, I tell me if I do. Just believe me, we are blaming on somebody, say somebody on the God.
So when you do bad, you just want to do it and you know, fear God.
So no must we want to do it, because somebody tell me, no, see, but I'm still going to do it. No must we want to do it. If you do good and you want to do good, it's up to you if you want to be bad or good, that our Father God put you for earth and you are choosing your free will. See, if you want to be good, you be good. If you want to be bad, you be bad. So stop blaming it on somebody else just because you want to do bad and say, oh, I definitely do it.
No, doing
you do it.
Devil doing the devil influence it doing, but you act upon it. So
I bet you never influence again on them things. Them people that influence and those are the you see the people let tell you.
Let's see me just like yeah. Just like what you just said.
Yeah.
You're bridging them influence
yeah.
Them,
I see them, call them that dead. Yeah. I see many were influenced for a few people and them things. Yeah.
So
I
ask you people that influence you for bad do bad things.
So better me call them the devil.
Eh?
But I'm call them
what are the devil influence them to?
Devil, what kind of devil influence them to come from? So we have to fight and I want to win.
So I ask you a question, right?
Whenever
they
you see
this, you know, you know, call me now. Me I walk the street and narrow path. And me I go in at the store now. And just see out of nowhere. Me not even see this woman here and she don't come. Be, what you looking at? What you looking at? Eh? And I want to come up in a
mind. So, baby, you're telling you your brain coming like a house where a wire yeah, if you move something certain malfunction,
but
no. People brain do malfunction.
Yeah,
but
wait, I'm going to ask you now. Yeah.
That is a malfunction brain talking to you right there.
No.
Jesus, please.
She know me at walk the street and the narrow path. And she just come out and know where I'm not even see her.
Bless you. You're gone. Are you going to the narrow path?
I didn't tell me that himself show up the while ago.
Yes, she is when you might the way I pass she and I go to the
I'm influencer doing.
So Jesus please. So you have to tell me say baby. You have to tell me say baby. You have to tell me now say my baby. You left she and go say somebody else I use her.
Somebody else I use her to
kill. But that she just stand you. Oh, you leave from she, to somebody.
So they ask you a question now, do you? You not see no, you don't know nobody.
Yeah.
You don't know she from nowhere.
Yeah.
Yeah, you never see her some.
Me I walk from man and go about me as a man and say, yo, what you looking at? What you looking at? I'm in this whole main street, so. I'm a gone about my business. Because guess what, man, you know? In brain a malfunction.
No brain a malfunction.
Just believe me, say them brain, you say the food that them eat, everything them brain malfunction. But telling you, my people, we wasn't like this. We wasn't this rebellious. So stop watch all we see and when I talk about them. We wasn't like this.
Oh, yeah, mother.
Baby, people make we real because, all right, that's what I'm like. That's what I'm dealing with history, you know. That's if I go talk about history, I saw when you know God, you know. Because you can't talk about American history for your God. Because you only ever know what them tell you about their God. So you know that for no reason, you have to come back from the grassroots. You dig what I said to you?
Mm-hmm.
Yes. So when you all come now and tell me about how much the devil.
So
and then pay the devil, you know. We never did bad, so we did so humble. We're so humble, but oppressors. So you said, nowadays, like.
We, what are you saying?
It break down to we. It break down to our generation because we still become oppressed. That's why we even are killing off each other now. See, only. We are seeing each other no more than anything.
No, so when I said, though, when I say we, you mean like the human race?
The word human race.
So who the rate them? Then they get oppressed.
The
slave master.
It was all about controlling. Let me tell you something. You see, when Father got earth, water down, baby. When them start to put up borders, boundaries, and borders, and religions, and them set them thing there, they segregate me. So you come from where they say, you come from where they say, you come from where they say, me, I want slave master, you want slave master, you want slave master. These are what they make you do, they make you rebellious. So when we are talking about the devil, this, them not talk about devil, because them not rebellious like me. because they never get no beat and no chop them and no top off and them thing there. You think them talk about the devil? We are the one talk about them because we think
see,
there's a
tell
devil.
Tell him again, Anisha, see this to be being. It is the enemy. The enemy is the sin.
So don't talk about there's a devil. The sin you commit.
Then what is the sin?
The mankind you commit the sin. If you, all right, we have to go.
How sin come about?
We have to go biblical. We have to go. We have to go. Bible now. If you realize, it break them and it tell us that the serpent come and influence them to do this and do that, right?
Mm-hmm.
But the serpent who come in, that serpent come as a man figure, anything, to present themselves towards you.
Yeah.
So it's the next person that influences you for the body. Because you have a brain, you want to dig with me and say no. So anyway, you want
so
to
so you come it. Back again, just... But
when the Father God never, you see the man who are not talking about the devil, the Father God, the upper earth, the Father God say, I want to know business too much and slow that. Eh?
No,
why God got put him in a being?
No, he put him for earth.
I understand.
God tell you, do it. The only thing, he was God right hand. Doing and then him start thinking him above God now.
Yes,
and
so,
the only thing, listen
so
to me,
that,
the only
so
thing
so
that him can do, no, he should have come in like, so listen to me, he should have come in like me, I want plumber, and me, I bring you another plumbing room, and show you everything of maneuver this and get through to that way, I'm a teacher, everything. You understand? The only thing we never teach you.
Have to silently pay upon him saying
no,
you can't get rest of her.
No. The only
for
thing we never
water.
No. From the pipe then.
Yeah.
Yeah? You know for sign up everything, you know for everything.
Yeah,
anything,
just can't
so,
make the pipe.
You can't make the tool then.
Mm-hmm.
You see it?
Mm-hmm.
Are the same thing we've got out here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, that's all the water down that thing. That's all the water. That's all them water down the general thing. Watch this man. After my G, spend morning, noon, and night, and make sure say this, great, which is earth, which is land, which is the world, great. When he done, he said great. Uno think the general would have let out a serpent bowl, yeah? No. See a man where try overpower him and him see when the convoy and make the man them start think like a idiot and then we start say, cause right now, you know, if we don't understand, the devil get more praise than God right now, you know, because we actually have said there's a person which is the devil, which are the higher man them we are put things in our head.
But doing that, I mean, so people doing whenever you keep saying, man name, so you have
the higher people in the way look up to you, you live according to the rules and the laws.
So you don't, what about people where living in some village and never have TV, nothing like that?
Them,
what influence them?
Them, not influence them, them worship them God.
Yes, but what I'm saying, who is what people
them
on the outside?
To kill. You know,
of course they do
no,
bad things
know
them.
The people up in high hills and valleys with the that only thing them do are go on and come in and
that's what you're doing.
Them
still murder them each other, doing.
Where are you talking?
Them still fight.
Where are you talking?
Them still sin. So you can tell me that, doing, that they don't sin. They are some perfect people.
Nobody really. Say them perfect. They might do things within for them, but them now do the things that we are doing.
When they do the same thing.
What you mean?
Yes, doing.
No.
Yeah.
No. Which part you're talking? We
don't
talk.
You have some places doing where they don't know nothing about TV, they don't know nothing about Bill Gates, they don't know nothing about social media, they don't know nothing about all the music more than. And they might kill them one another same.
So we are going to say true, they never get things that you think they never operate, they think they not get oppressed. Just because they know they over ears and all in the oppressor land, you think they never did get oppressed? Because you see them in the village right there, they did get oppressed. Every man did get oppressed. There's not a village where they got oppressed. People start move different directions. And that's why we be so rebellious, just believe we be just. But guess what? That's why we, you know, this and that generation that can't want to go to war or anything else. And we are the weakest generation. Our
understanding. And it's like when you have to be stopping in them, they need to pray and ask God.
No, 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 they sure you see this. You see
no,
this.
I'm not saying, because I said, you can be wrong.
No, watch me, no man, you say yes, this, baby.
Oh, no, I just try to show you, say, enough time, we just, like when you just sit and talk to your friend and you just come up with this topic here. Like, me that like you say, anytime you don't come up with any topic you're doing, so you're not leading people, because guess what?
I'm not leading nobody astray. I ask God this every day about the devil.
You know, and it's not real. You know what me just I said? We want to draw people to God.
Yeah.
We don't want to keep driving in a different direction where them start questioning God and them something there. So,
but why would you question God if somebody actually tell you there's not a dead, there's not a curse, but there's a devil? Why would you want to question God? You're supposed to love God more.
Doing what I am saying, because just know what you are saying.
Yeah.
God never said that to me.
What do you mean?
God said, God said, do him say, we wrestle against not flesh and blood, do him. Is not we say?
Wrestle against not flesh and blood, wrestle against. But you're right. We're wrestling against, we're not wrestling our mind, we're wrestling against, we can't control. Everybody, you're right. But as I may say, you say, anytime I bring up the topic here, I'm going to ask Father God, and I'm going to ask Father God already.
Here, Anisha said, what do you think caused him to kill Abel?
What would you say influence him?
Yeah.
Jealousy. If him never know what the word jealousy, if him never have that inside him, where God make him with, him wanna kill him. Father,
you mean God never make him with these things?
When you say make him with, it mean understanding. The reason why I know what is jealousy is because he make with understanding. Or we would have known said there's jealousy. Or we would have known how for jealous or for somebody. If him God never make him with understanding. Father God make him with understanding. So him know how for jealous. So him jealous after the man. What you mean? He says a next man make him kill him, brother. He is the one who put the blame on himself. He have to pay for him penalty. No one want to go see God. Una tell God say the devil make him do that. Don't live right in him and say, oh, the devil make me do that. Start taking the blame on yourself. I see your father, but in a car.
No, as we said, we have to take the blame because, as we said, something influences.
Why would you take the blame when someone else is influencing you?
No, somebody influences, but it's because of choice. Your choice.
You be if somebody has influence everything.
Yeah, your choice.
And a father can never beat you. You're not after world because anybody is under your free will. No. And somebody has influence you. Why do we pray for forgiveness when we somebody is our father that is knows that in that community come oppress us? Why do we have to pray our father that the name that come oppress us?
Yes, what do we? That is why I say we have to choose God. We not choose him.
So now that's why I not choose God. We choose to ask God about this. So this is how we struggle with every day. We know if there is somebody when we end the devil we are praying that people do. Our father God study and see that. Well, I know.
Give me a second, man.
Father God, open up my eye and let me know there's a lot of things that me go through. And you see, in order for me to go through them things, you see, in order for me to be the person who I be now, I probably have to go through them things in my life. So, me, every mistake when me make back then, it means I blame the devil for, I take them blame there upon myself and acknowledge when me did the wrong. I'm going to cleanse my soul of them. So me, now I go tell Uno to do the same. Don't do what me do.
Yes, but doing enough time, women may not agree with you on a lot of things. You only want to check out certain things out of the Bible and believe it.
No,
and then the next part of the Bible. Yes, but this is what we never said. There is no devil and God open up your eyes and show you that there is no devil doing. That cannot be of God.
You call him. When you call the person who occupy the devil, right?
Yeah.
And may I tell you, sir, it's everything happening in my life.
Mm-hmm.
father died.
It so no, just give
me
happen.
Just give me 1 second, let me finish talking. See, everything what happened in my life, father died, it have a reason why. It actually make every one of them things that happened. So when my mother did drop out, it a few reason why I'm touching. That's why me did not do anything wrong. You have a reason why you mean have a reason why them did that for me. You understand what I said to you? All of them lick down the way I get, him have a reason why. All of the hard life I'm going through, him have a reason why. So everything I need do with my flesh now, what is not of God, may I take the blame upon me.
See,
I just give me a second. At that may I tell you from night. I am going to take a blame upon me. I am going to, I go and pray and cleanse my soul.
So that Rasheen, I will need it from Rasheen, you see, you know, I know how for Billy now, I will talk to you about the same thing, about this, using the word on the life. Go easy. Him always a shout you out, Rasheen, go easy.
Rasheen, you know,
you know, YouTube lockdown there, they sit me with them where they cannot use any subscribe into the chat.
Well, we don't know, as I say, everybody to them own, you understand me, when they come to that part there, everybody to them own, them come to that part there, about the devil and
yes,
things, because my
saying,
overstanding of
yes,
me get,
I
will me get.
Because you're acting, you're acting by your own understanding, you have to think by God understanding doing. And
so
if
why
God
do
say,
you, so why do you think, so when I say to you, why do you think when me go seek for my answers, them all come back? You tell me.
You have to try the spirit then, because that may answer.
I know I'm not trying them.
If God say, Duane, why can't you go and say, God tell you something different? That
say
is
God,
a lot of
say
confusion.
God tell
you just said God, throw up your eye and tell you, say, there is not a devil.
Father God, do
I? Open your eyes and show you, say, there is not a devil.
I ask Father God every day if there's a person where near the devil or a spirit where near the devil will act upon me and no. I act upon everything about bad when I do.
So you are telling me, God lie?
God never tell lie. I never go wrong.
So that's why I ask that question doing. So that is why I'm telling
baby,
you.
Baby,
you're
listen
going
to me,
Mama.
God never tell lie yet, Mama.
So
I'm
my
understanding, but on everything with them right now, the Bible, me believe in it.
So that means you don't believe in a God?
No,
I don't
believe in a God.
No,
man.
Dude,
but when
you can't believe
baby, when
that's
the Bible,
one part of the
Bible. The Bible believes the King James, them oppressors, baby.
Yeah.
How can I believe in King James?
You don't
the word of God, water, don't
you?
Can I ask you a question?
The God that you serve,
yeah.
The all-powerful living
yeah.
God,
yeah.
The maker of heaven and earth and
yeah.
Everything in between, doing
yeah.
The God that you serve,
yeah.
Allow a man to water from his word. In the beginning, there was a word.
What do you mean? But in the allow, because you have man who can't read and write, and
you
give me a second.
Yeah.
You have man who can't read and write, and you know God. So give me a second, give me 1 second now. If you have mommy never read the Bible, and he must say God fears when that put down the judgment be forward. So watch me now. If you are gonna look at me and say the God when me serve, the God when me serve, are the true and living God.
Yeah.
You understand?
And
or give me a second. Give me a second.
In the beginning was the word.
And it's gonna be in the end.
Yeah.
But what is the word?
The word.
Where is the word?
In the Bible.
The word of King James and the
I don't care what you want to say, Duyan. The God when we serve, the Don God. You see the Don God when we serve, Duyan?
Am I
the
Let me water
guess
the
what?
Word. Believe me.
King James can't change up his word. Never.
Baby, when you tell the Bible,
inspired man, a God write the Bible himself.
It inspired by man, carry it never inspired by the man him walk. God that me keep on a telling you, you realize the man
inspired. Inspired man.
Father God, tell come from off of the heaven and come from off of the heaven and give kingdom authority.
Yes, so we
Because the Bible was written.
Baby, what was the first man? Maybe them took it from a woman and tell us, give you, oh dear love. They just say something else, like, do you know? Why they rewrite it for me to understand when we never speak English? That's what I'm asking.
Which language you did speak when you never?
What language?
Just like when you did have Pentecost, did you have Pentecost, do you? I be a different language talk. But what I'm saying to you, Duane, the devil is serving, no man can change
the world.
The world alone can change.
But I understand what I say. Which part of the brain there?
Yeah.
English. Thing that no past they say.
Tell him again. In the beginning was the word, and the word was God.
And them not give with the real word. Them I want it from me because anytime
what
we give
the real word,
you say anytime we know the real word, you burn them and we shook and we no go on and camp. We don't understand. You see,
you know, it's true. Yeah, we have to say
something. Yeah,
right.
The truth.
I mean,
people will never be true to me,
and it's the same thing you just said, right? We are living our generation, and we are 2021, and why even these thoughts of slavery have to be taught, same way.
Because they never teach we. Don't tell us a thought. They don't teach us nothing like that.
No, but if
we
you are promoting love,
no,
what I am saying to you.
How can you promote love when you don't know love? You have to go sort of find love. You have to know where you're coming from, to know where you're going.
And I don't believe in that. No, that is why the world cannot be better, because
so all you're going
to
know the oppressors. We need to know the knowledge.
The Bible was rewritten
over 50 times. Just so we understand it, them see it.
Oh, you don't know that. Google
it right now and tell everybody who rewrite the Bible. And those are all the real things on a scroll.
Nothing knows you.
No, God, Father God, I know you give me the understanding. I know when I say, God never lied.
God never lied.
Me love God.
We have good things by your own understanding.
No, no, why you not God understand?
Yes, to me, do you? Yeah? You see, history, even history, meeting certain history must not be taught.
You don't know no history. The only history you know was Christopher Columbus, the man them. You don't know no history. What history
do
you know?
What we are saying? You don't know what we are saying to you.
Why history was the God?
No, but just.
Oh, you're going to know God. Oh, you're going to know the Creator.
No, God coming up. Oh God,
but what I am saying,
even with this slave thing, because if we are trying to walk upright, right, and in a straight and narrow path, right, when they're going to bring up about everything, it's a 2021.
We don't talk about
your children.
They don't teach people about slavery no more, baby. What you're doing now is educate people about mental slavery. That is what you do. You educate people about mental slavery now. We don't talk about the physical slavery, that means the slavery. We are the one that get oppressed and them keep on oppressing now, then and them never stop. And everything with them are implement, see? Coronavirus come. How not talking? You not gonna live with everything with them telling you.
Talk
everything with them do.
Let them say hello.
them are going to live up in everything where these people give for me. See, them come with coronavirus, yeah? And you know what them are telling you, say? It did written in the Bible, say, virus. But because these things are just man-made. Man is the destructor. That's if I'm Father God put mankind on earth, we are the destruction.
Okay, we are big up yourself.
You see, from Father, remember, you know, and we are the
running, so them agree with you.
And we are the last thing come on earth. No, give me a second, let me be able to talk.
No, we are the first
thing. Before right fishes are nothing, right? When you're not Genesis, you say, fishes are nothing, I'm not sure from you, baby. They believe you, me? You see, the moment you put mankind on earth, it done. We are do this. And in time, and as when you say, you know, I'm a stereotype, and I'm not being stereotype because we are all human. We are all human to come together. You see me? If you notice, the whole of the Holy Land then turn war zone. You see, everywhere where Father God chad turn war zone. And the place then where they might talk about holy now, and the place where them dump up seed and put it. They might call holy. Oh, come here, son. Come, this is right here is holy. Come pray right here. Cross on the rock. Cross on the rock is holy. The whole of the holy place, we can't go there again. I be about my job. I want the other one job down in Israel. And that damn place is the holy ground. We can't go to the holy ground again. We can't. We have fierce God again. Every time you go around, they say it's a strip club. Every time you go, they say it's a bar. Every time you go, they say I'm going to drink. By the time you're in your house, you're going to vroom, 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 pass, I'm gone. No, nobody wants the meditation now. That's why we keep on to kill people and do wrong things, because we don't want the meds. Any monk, you see, they will be up in a deal, up in a Shaolin temple, not even sound, that's the word that burned them as sin. Nobody don't want to live up in the mountain again. Everybody want to live for a flat.
Look at the things I'm doing, say, me disagree.
You know I heard them, baby. You always beat me up.
No, because,
You know when you beat me up? Yeah. When I hear a child say something about the Bible, I mean, I tell you something I like when I pass this.
No, but you know what I'm saying? You cannot take some things from the Bible and agree, and then some of it you discard.
But you know what Father God make you ready? When you keep on a telephone here? No. Simple. So guess what you know now? Probably you might see something that's why I said in couldn't put you in a 110. Just imagine if the world I on the live, yeah? The day in a 110 I discuss about this and the body at all. like 48 million people, they're on the live now. Isn't it? 50 million people they put the live. I'm put the day in a one pencil. I talk about this one topic. I want to see what.
I want me to hear, man. Chaka, do you love him? Panting more. Panting like that. That's why I certain time me just don't want to talk to him about something. You need this up, because I don't want my brain to get deep to
you. No, you're not. And guys, please, I beg you, please. You know, only can listen to me, I say. Because I said to Kerry, I am not the pastor or the preacher. I don't have the big top study where study Bible. So you see, when it come off of my head, I have to go ask God for clearance. I know why I should do me this. You hear she say? I need to go ask God first. If I write in me, I say, like, me never ask God. Listen, you know. But if a pastor did say, she wouldn't say to go ask God, you know. No, she would have said, him already.
No, because me know the Bible.
You would have said, him already ask God.
No. A lot of
things. So, you are judge, because all you know and don't. That means sitting.
And what you are saying is contrary to the Bible. It just don't make sense.
No.
Because you said you ask God if the devil will, and God tell you, say, no.
The devil, like, we are talking about.
You said God,
yes. Father God tell me, say, there's no
such
thing. So
God is a liar, then God said it in the Bible, and he tell you, do him,
don't you understand what they are saying, and all this what they are saying, you see, the money of the devil, may I tell you, baby, people give it up for believe that there's a next person with higher than the G, because people are praising the devil more than the G, right?
Kill. People. When the Bible says if you're right and offend you, it better for lose a limb. One limb, than you lose your whole soul. So that is what the Bible are telling us. The Bible now telling us, if Dwayne offend me, I must kill him.
Listen to me, my brother.
It tell us it is better to lose a member of the body than your whole body.
No, you can't take that in an argument when just said. Don't, when just look at it, don't put on
all
just...
Because Dwayne,
just like on your right hand can offend you.
Yeah.
Somebody can offend you, but it go back to the brain again.
Yeah.
Because people will say things until the brain trigger off a certain thing because we think it bad, because we pick up things and mark it, but people tell us say, I never face somebody that didn't understand, say, boil down to people thinking that they're doing bad things. Watch it, tell me. You look at me and say, yo. You look at me and say, yo, where you stink? How that word come back? Stink. Then give you that word and put meaning in it. So you see, you hear that?
No, stink in the Bible.
Jesus. And you, baby, stink can't be in the Old Testament. Stink after being the words you never eat. The words you was, baby, the words you was, but the words you were clean. Stink, S. Don't tell me your name. My S come from. It's stink.
My S come from. What do you mean? It's a being God.
Take
some things from my brain and put it in a
muscle. Well, listen up for real. See, this bigger than you, this big, and I don't know how much I'm going to sell it for a while, isn't it? It's bigger than you, I'm just going to sell it for a
while. No, for the things that may appear, people, your grandmother said, out of the Bible, then take it from.
Who, my grandmother?
Yeah.
My grandmother, then, you know where they live off from? Me, because I wear them learn.
Out of the Bible,
everything. Our grandparents are my parents back from me because I wear them learn. You know what make you attack, sir?
Yeah.
Because you right now which part you're born, you're Gucci. You don't know which part this are come from for you. Come by right to say, even if you can talk about God. Just by evil Martin, hey, you know what used to happen to take place when people talk about God? You know what used to happen?
Yeah.
He used to end up online when he believes that there is a man. So you come now and can walk up on them and talk about God. You don't know where people got you for evil talk about God. Who used to end up people for talk about God? Talk to me, no man, I'm asking you something.
What are you asking?
Who used to end up people for talk about God? The oppressors. And then I talk about from in a Jesus days. Yes. You dig what me I say now? You dig what me I say now? So how now when we are talking about the oppressors, we can't talk about the oppressors, we're talking about slavery. No, we're not talking about slavery. We're talking about the oppressors that are always there for oppress, we for draw away from with God.
And then the devil them doing. She and he devils.
They are mad like we because them can go pray and ask for change.
Dwayne, I never tell you something, Dwayne.
They can go pray and ask for change. They are man like me and you.
Alright, anything where you are.
They are man like me and you. Any man can ask God for forgiveness and
then get it. Come on, different topic. Mm-hmm. I tell you something I like to about them, so me already know. And I love bring up them topic here.
No, because me and mama like, you want me know my people. You see me? I'm not telling a lie. I'm not want, as I said, I'm not like the whole movement thing. I'm not like people that try about my farm movement and people that believe in what people say. Because as I'm telling them, me can't make no man see God or a woman. You have to see God yourself. You have to know God yourself. The church where you go, the pastor where you pray over your head, he can't make you see God. So nobody come make you and carry tear me young boy, me this and me that. Carry, no business where she want to tell me, say, she can't make me say that. You don't have to pay for no one or sin. So now come tear me down and bow me do this. I'll tear down the pastor.
I'm
and
bow
the pastor do this. Every
me
man
I'm just as a tear said the way. If we live off of the Bible, you see the Bible the way.
But I eat everybody I live off of now. When you got photos, I eat same one as slow you. I eat everybody I live off of. Everybody live off of the Bible. Every tear go out the Bible
when,
as slow.
When time the Bible the manual for life.
If everybody knows so that make you kind of kill it. Notice, if you go in a courthouse and buy this deal, when you're in a trouble, the first thing a man read out, the Bible, right? Eh? Children live for them.
It looks like he left the work. Mm-hmm. I'm come up on my workplace for comfort food, no, you never
know. Salvation is an individual thing. So now what you mean, some people? Me? I'm going to start with my father that tell me if I talk about
that. Please stop saying that, God.
So my father got to talk to me.
My father got to tell you again.
Right. You have again. You have again. You have again. So what you say to me now? I'm not going to talk to me. I'm not the word I'm going to come out of my mouth. If I'm not going to talk to me, I'm going to talk to
me. You just tell me, sir. You just said it's my life, yeah. Sir. Father got to tell you, say no.
Yeah, Father got no devil not there. We are the one acting like the devil. We are him. We, the whip on earth, we call this. And then them that we think say there's somebody part of earth and the devil. Simple. When I go back there and back and talk that. Father got them say there's no such thing as devil. You have the good and the bad. And it's within you. It within you is what you put off more. When I ask him, nobody that. We want to see the next spirit. And that me keep on telling you, if God didn't know you, where the next spirit come from? God is within
in
you.
In my room, do
you? Room. When dead.
In the power earth, right?
So that means God in the everywhere, in the everywhere.
Yes, then that is the only thing in Canada. I just explained that to you. And I said the only thing in Canada is to make
people that is stupid that one person can watch over all of us. One person can watch over all of us. When Father God give him the tactics to watch over all of us, that never written in the Bible. Father God never give him the tactics to watch over all of us. So when you over there start killing people, him work. When you over there start killing people, him work.
Because that's the only thing.
When you get that talent,
you can't read your mind.
But in your mind, be everything when you do. So that means think we're not saying up. Your mind everything. Your mind do everything when you have that. You can't read your mind. How does he act up on you?
What my dear man?
As I said,
sometimes if you think too deep with the Bible, you will lean by your own understanding because you always, like I said, this don't make sense and that don't make sense. That's why you have to just keep within the word and ask God to lead you and direct you, make give you understanding and knowledge of it. And a lot of things, guys, we can tell you our experience. Like, for instance, I always start a story here. When we just wait, me grew up, being a Catholic all of my life, and there was a lot of things I never believed for themselves, because as I said, I always had a personal relationship with God and so forth. Anyway, so me grew up come see say you have God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. It's three in a one, but it will be all when me a Catholic call them put it cross. It's like it's three different individual and things like that. And I wrestled with it for years, maybe like 2 years straight. May I tell people, say, no, God, Jesus different from God. Mm-hmm. You understand? Yeah, that is what I mean when I say Jesus is different from God. And I can remember, like, I just have prayer about it and things like that. And one day, I got a Western Union motherfuckers send money. And then give you some paper outside where you cut up for your writing information pan. And you leave what you scribble upon the paper. Jesus is God. Me not think about it, nothing. Me just write that on the paper. Jesus is God. And when me look back on the paper, because first it never even come to my attention, it's right afterwards when me done do the transaction and everything like that. And then one time I write it. Me write it more wrong on 10 different paper.
So
Jesus is God.
So the Bible where you read, tell us about that. With the Bible where you read, tell us about the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost.
No, you know, I
give
remember.
Give one
line.
The
now.
Bible tell us one.
One. Yeah. And God himself. But for me, yes, it is. When you're a Catholic, you know, read, it's not the Bible.
Yeah, because
it's
that's
a,
what,
because,
no,
it.
But that's foolish. Listen to me. That's foolish. Listen
you
to me.
Have them
that's,
own
that,
Bible.
That's foolishness.
What?
Because every religion teach different. Every religion teach different. Church of God, baptism, blah, 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 blah. Now you're being every religion teach different. And I always say from your former religion, you are being segregation. So when you say Catholic teacher this and then you have to come get a revelation. You didn't have to see God for yourself. Because all of these are man-made teaching. That are what them believe of the Bible and what them believe. So may I say to you now,
mm-hmm.
if Church of God and Seventh-day Adventist and everyone that the religion them read the same Bible and again different understanding, baby.
You know the Catholic have it one
why
Bible.
Why not? Just give me 1 second and more you answer me. You have Naya Bindi, Church of God, Art of God, Seventh-day, about 52 of them are.
Mm.
And we are reading the same Bible, but teaching 53 different doctrine. How would that come into it? I want to answer me. We have 52 different religions.
Alright, Chantel and Duyen always asked me that, right? And this is what we get from it. And a lot of times, as I said, me not just talk, because I just don't want to just talk. Me and the Holy Spirit lead me. So I'm going to tell you this now. God is God are God and God all by himself and God can do anything. Just like all, God is omnipresent. That means that in the everywhere at the same time.
Because it's within you,
so,
your sister, everywhere
yes,
you go.
So when Jesus came here and was born, is God himself come out of heaven and teach us, because Jesus was the only man that walked on earth that never sinned. So he means God all by himself, God alone could I do that. When them asked him, they asked him, who are you? He said, I am he.
That's your knowledge?
Not my knowledge.
Who
God knowledge. Knowledge.
No, 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 I gotta talk to that, you know.
Mm-hmm.
And they've stopped talking so like you're ignorant, and I say something to you.
And then go back to the back, you know. When time I read the Bible and it come to me clear. When them ask him, say, who are you? If you are the Son of Man, you are God. And he said, I am he. He is me.
He is me.
Yes.
Yes, and I got message to you, but you can't tell certain religion that way you just said. So what do you talk? What do you say about those religions where the same Bible where you can't tell that? I've never asked you. Well,
no,
as
when you said, do we hear this a lot of things?
No, well, I never feel that. Well, I say something to you, because it's a boy long to me. Them religion where you can't tell that we're a church. We're a church. Mm. We have a pastor. When you can't tell that, when you just tell me and them, where could they use them tell you, say, not no go so. And then I'm going to go in at the Bible and show you say, not no go so. What do you say about them? Just like what you can say to me, just now, pine black. God did tell you that? Do you need to ask that first before you talk? What do you say to all of those religions that are more than 10 of them or 20 of them don't believe what you just said while I never see them Bible? What do you say to them? Just like what you can boldly tell me just now, except for ask.
Same thing you were telling me.
Hmm? But you can't tell your pastor that.
What do you mean, say can't
because him know, that means I tell you, say,
Duane, you know what happened?
Yeah, but
my friend said, you believe in Duane, I'll show you this. My auntie, like anybody can tell you. You see, when me read the Bible, as me said, when time, me I can't remember where the Bible name, where the Catholic them use. It is not like the Bible, like the King James Bible. I think, sir,
they take out certain things,
put it in a one Bible where them want to know. And as I said, me more said, the commandment, we start from the commandment, thou shalt not worship no other God, or grave image, but is God, only God alone. And when them used to go up and
no
when
image, Lent, not at all,
no image.
Yeah.
When Lent come, and them go up, and boy, you forgot about, and start your, and kiss, start your foot, and them sitting there when they, me not do it. My auntie could have thumped in my head 100 times. She get up 10 different times and go, but me not get up. Cause me tell her straight up. I say, no, God tell you, say you must do it, and me not do it.
But we still go worship.
Yeah, me not do it. And there's a lot of things. Just like,
how
do you mean, how do you worship a cross?
You see, when you see them do it while they're not eating, in a field of them. And I say, they worship the cross. We are talking about. Them all turn the top side. Where you just say? Them all turn the top side in, dog. I bet them all are the new thing, you know. Them turn the upside in, dog. Where you talking about?
Yeah, all of them break away from the Catholic Church. But when we say a lot of things, even the Catholic Church, them, you know what? You know how much years me up pray out my family them out of purgatory? Me, I pray out my family them out of purgatory. Me. Because the Catholic Church said, you have heaven, purgatory, and hell. And some people got purgatory. And we as them family members and friends, we are live by earth. After praying them out of purgatory and nothing of us, sir.
Yo, my people, you know who just joined my membership look a while? I'm not even realizing the Rian. I'm a bridging that, but hear what me know. It's a difference when name say I'm bridging that a real family member. Mm-hmm. Hear what me know, no? You have a cable team.
Cheap, dirt, every station in the world.
Listen, if you don't want the link, my brother, just. Do say something where them can connect you, contact you or
something.
The number there?
Yeah. Yes, if you don't want to pay the big cable bill in America, you get
everything.
Every Jamaican channel, every channel in the world.
I'm think it better sometimes than the big, dirty, stinking cable bill every month.
Yeah.
You see me?
Samantha, big up yourself.
Big up yourself, Samantha. Salute, my sister. Big up.
Yeah, Dana, big up yourself.
But as a man, some people, we just have to know God for yourself and don't let nobody tell me.
You have to know God for yourself. And as I said, maybe me get one revelation and you may not call them doing.
No, and you got to, as I said, with revelation, as I said, with you, maybe you think, because me not talk off of the Bible, me I go way off. When me try to show you, say, I'm not going to try to talk off of the Bible. I'm trying to talk off of God because God is within me. So give me a second, let me be able. Why do I have to keep on asking? Why do I have to read the Bible to know God? Why do I have to read the Bible to accept God as my Lord and Savior? So what about the people that can't do? Me can't read. Me never know to read. Me dumb. Me never read yet. Me don't. So me don't know God. Me can't say ever. I can't see God's face because I can't read ya, man. I tell you, I'm fed up.
The Cleans family, welcome to our family. Big up yourself.
Cleans family, bless up, and don't know the chef, so welcome to the Sea Black TV family. You see me?
Somebody asked if Catholic worship Mary. No, them say them don't worship Mary.
Them honor Mary.
Because what them say is because Jesus did listen to her, because he wasn't supposed to perform that first miracle at the wedding when he changed the water to wine. And he did tell her, I said, woman, it's not the time yet. And she still persists and influence him to change, convince him to change, make the miracle. And him did do it, so them always tell them, ask Jesus to do the miracles then. And that's about it.
Read them long come on.
Guys, I pray the 10th Hail Mary, because I pray the rosary so till. And nobody could tell me, say, I never did rosary.
And that is like you're praying to anybody.
Every bead signifies something.
But where did the bead signify that? The beads only track, give you a track.
So you don't make a mistake and miss it. So you're supposed to pray in all 50 Hail Mary, four. So each one of them are four of them.
I understand. When mama watch the show.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I said. Me watch the show, I understand why them pray to the Hail Mary. Them pray to Hail Mary, but me accept to you now.
Yeah.
Why me now? Why me like this life? No, really, go after this so much. After me, I try to connect with my God face to face, because that's someone want to connect with God. I don't want to tell nobody to connect with my God. God, I don't want to talk to you. See, so things I go down for me, I'm going to say, Father God, I don't want to put Hail Mary in front of me first. More, talk to me, G. You understand what I'm saying to you?
Mm-hmm.
So that means, suppose my
mystic
prayer
sensation,
don't
fit
enough.
Welcome, mystic sensation, welcome.
My prayer not fit enough, me no problem, you know. Mystic sensation, welcome and welcome. Thanks for joining the membership and big up yourself. I'm like that. Life blessings always, is it me? Don't
as
know the thing,
you know. And I'm going to tell you
first.
Something. I don't suffer here, you know, make people now believe in the Bible because too much different things are said. So you
and,
just don't know because...
And people believe in
some
of the words
say,
then,
no.
Because some of them use them to move them.
If me... Everybody go one different church. All of my life, because all of my family, them say, Kerry, you change and you're not Catholic again? They might look by my side and be like, me, I say something weird, different from what they might say. No, because we born, come at
so,
and do all of these
this
things here.
I get down to my baby. You say, if they born in Iraq,
you
don't have to do what the Iraqians are doing. If they born down in Israel, you don't have to do what the Israelites are doing. Anyway, your man is that. What do you think we love God's baby? What do you think we even know about church? Jamaica have the most church in the world. You understand what I said to you? What do you think we know about the police service? We don't know about religions. What do you think we know about religions? If we live so, they must
have been able to be able to hear what we are
saying.
I have some people where they don't know about the, you know,
we never see that book.
Yes,
they never see that.
No, what is it to me? So, oh God, give them knowledge.
For knowing, everybody born with that.
No, for knowing, they don't have to say,
yeah.
I want to come on, them are worship.
When I pick the barn before I pick the barn in your God, you know, after two. If you know this in my people, any way you're born, I have everything to do with you.
Yeah.
You, if you're born in Jamaica, nobody now have to tell you about God. Me not ask nobody.
No, them teach you do it.
You're listen to me. You don't have to ask about some school? No. You have to go every something. Doesn't stop wanting to the reason like you have sense in your mind. If you're born in Jamaica, you have to know God. I don't ask you. If you're born in Cuba, you don't if you talk about God. If you're born in Haiti, I don't if you have even knowledge about it. It's where you're born. And that people don't know. if we did steal some upon, we did over in a thing like a gun, we would have fixed
up. Anisha. True, but that is why I say me know, say, God show up enough for them and speak with them, but this one, sometimes them wonder if it right because and them fear to, because no for them ever get chastised and killed, and them no want it, so them just play along. A lot of people, me I watch a movie with a little boy, and when him go to college, one little Chinese youth, and him tell him receive God as his personal Lord and Savior. Nobody never teach him or nothing like that. And he said, he used to burn out God. I don't remember what he was in him up on Netflix, I think I watched it. And when he went in there, and he tried, when he feel his father come and see him and read Bible, the father cut him off cut him and stopped yeah, paying the school fee.
Tell you, and as I may tell your father, God, see, anytime you find God, that reach me now, you know. You see me? Me not ask nobody. That will reach me now. Anytime you start finding God, people think the words that will come out of your mouth are gibberish.
Yeah.
Because you're living a God.
Yeah.
And that will reach me now. Me are living a God so much. Everything when I talk, people think me talk gibberish. But me not talk gibberish.
Yes, you can live. God's spirit real.
Are the only spirit that real.
Mm.
You don't have a next real spirit. Mm. One spirit you have a real. And I even run the world. Yeah. If God was like me, if God was like me, you don't have a hurt. A water we have ya. So me no want nobody tell me about even oh, as when we go back again as all we think.
Kill like what you just said to Bible, mix up man. Like you know what thing.
And I really understand what you mean. So things say him, I contradict him more, so the Bible contradicting and it really contradicting if
yeah, cause may I tell you something? To me, I'm not a fan of the New Testament. I'm not a fan. You see me is, you see the Old Testament, because sometimes, for real, when you just think that evil about the Bible, it's very contradicting for truth. As when I say, with Leviticus people, and when you ask them, say, how much, when Jesus come, Jesus, the laws them change. Jesus said, bless food and eat anything on the earth and in some way. And I can't find myself getting even convicted for eating the food them, where you know the Old Testament say anybody for eat. You understand?
Blessed and I just feel like, and I just feel like,
say,
blessed and eat because we are coming with more food product.
I just feel like, say, at them food they make me, I go down the drain, water down, and if them are kill me, the bottom feed and shrink them.
The food make me. You know when I tell somebody, you see the water what we drink, it make us ignorant. You know what my name can read so far. Just believe you.
So certain things I don't think know God is not a God of confusion. I mean don't ever go back on him word. Every time it always sticks into my brain, God will never go back on him word. You understand? And even when Jesus came and then asked about a lot of things and he said Moses was the one who changed all of those things there for the convenience of the people that were in the lead. Because true say he never want, because even it, to me, Moses in never firm. You understand? He was doubtful at times too. And when he said things now go the way all the people them want, he forgot him the tiffy and I wanna say understanding or is of a God. So him just do anything where him the feel for do and then things here. And him change up a whole lot of things. And that don't mean say it was of God.
God is a spirit, bro, God, but God can't put God in a female or a male. God is a spirit, isn't it? And the spirit that's lived within you and Kerry and me and everybody, you see me, so
okay, you can't put said, in, what you thought, is God a male or a female? God is a male.
God is a spirit. God is a spirit. God is not a male or female. God is a spirit in room in a boat, male and female. You can't put, you can't categorize the G as male or female.
But then Jesus come from.
Jesus come as flesh and blood, him a man like me and you.
Come from as a man.
His spirit is within him.
You know why I know what's a God? Look
at this. He is God. The spirit is within him.
You know, I'm gonna say something.
His spirit never died.
Okay, no, I'm gonna tell you something. Mm-hmm. He's just come up in my spirit. When God made man after his own image. Mm-hmm. Right?
Mm-hmm.
What was the first thing he made? Adam. Mm-hmm. Adam is a man.
Yeah, but when he said own image, you know.
Yeah.
When he said own.
Adam. Yes. Well, Adam. He never built well, Eve. You see how he built Eve? Yeah. You see how he built Eve? He take out a rib. Adam to sleep and take out a rib.
Yeah.
Out of him.
But what you may show you now, no, baby?
God is a man.
But what you may show you now? What you may show you? If God is a man, God has to have a mother or a father.
No, okay, so no, we know that God is an image. He's a spirit.
Simple.
And those who worship him must, but they hear him.
Simple.
God is a spirit.
Simple.
And those who worship him.
You have to call his spirit, you have to call his spirit him. And you can't call his spirit it.
So that God is a man spirit.
He's a spirit. If God is a man, why don't you put man upon the name?
Yeah.
Him have a father or a mother.
Yeah.
You see me? Straight. You know, me not care. That's what me sure about. Once you have to put him as man or woman, him have a mother or father. Me, Jesus.
Yeah, what do you just say? Mm-hmm. What you just say? Me like
it. No, we can't.
No, when you just say, if you say he's a man, that means same of a mother, so that makes sense.
Mm-hmm. And if it is a man and me not you, that's why the woman and going like man in the around them. Because if the spirit of father gotta keep you moving and the woman never go like man, you have to leave them.
So check away, I said, God you can't categorize God as male or female. Cause me would have said, based on me would have said, cause he make Adam after his own image. So he must be a man. And when he come back earth again, he coming at the form of a man.
He not coming on the farm, babes, and that better keep on telling you, know. When Jesus come back earth, he come back earth, come see people where live up in a God, where Father God in a them people, and when Father God never come out of them and go in a Jesus. And there's a spirit of him that lives within, you're never dead. That spirit that you're never dead, you know. That's why we even talk, so we have bad spirit, because the spirit never dead. And if the flesh always a leave. So no care what we want to do, he might just want, the spirit of God is just a spirit.
Yes, Jesus was on earth as a man when he died, and after he became spirit.
He can't become spirit, so when he died on earth, the spirit never did die in him. Yeah. And what make him move? And the spirit of God was in him. The spirit of God was in him, that's why he is so good.
God is a spirit from the beginning, even before Jesus.
Mm-hmm. Because before Jesus, remember you have man from earth before Jesus, where I live up in a God, you know. Where them man, where did inner them man then? So when Jesus come, Father God, come out of them man and go inner Jesus alone. And that no one know, you know. Because
none of them never righteous,
eh? And Father God alone, and Jesus alone, they come without sin, but me I say to you, you know. The man them when they dead away a child live according to the Ten Commandments. Father God not in a them. How they move, the spirit of God
was. Jesus comes to people. Gary, remember when King Abel find wife for bush and get her killed? Yes,
yeah, man, Jesus says people if Jesus come clean. And we after Jesus come, man, come. Isn't it? We after Jesus come by earth, man, isn't it?
Yeah, that is a spirit.
We after Jesus.
So we're not thinking of acting if he is a man or a woman.
Isn't
or anything. He's just a spirit.
Mm-hmm. And anybody who describes him, I have to tell about you like holy. But much man of holy. Much man of holy. man fuck a man forward in a any different form and shape. And you see animal have life in them, how you think about animal have life in them? Yeah? I think a human alone, Father God in there. All the tree and all the trees, once it have life, is God.
And then all the trees,
them cry, them ball, them sleep, them do everything
you
like me.
Worship
what do you mean?
All the dog,
everything we have life is of God.
Worship God.
Yeah, man. Once you have life,
all the stone,
the nature, the stone, and nature, you know. Everything, once you have life, stone can grow. Me tell people say stone grow, and them say alive, they tell. Stone grow.
Okay.
Stone grow, stone expand. So, babe, the rock is something. You have a little stone right aside, start expanding again.
But
bigger,
wetter. Again, no, because of water, it expand.
I don't know why it expand, but it expand. That means it grow, and it kill.
It not grow, or we not in the life.
Say, might not grow.
It
not
grow.
Yeah? Boy. Stone grow. The kill what I tell me, say, stone grow. They will lift up the stone and be there to see a night and root and go and die.
Yes, I'm Tracy.
You need a body, so you use a male body? Like who?
Jesus. God wanted a body, so you use a male body. But God is a spirit.
But God in a male body long time, and the way me I say is, you know why we twist up the spirit and think it's a different spirit got in a Jesus. It's the same spirit, just like if we the right, yes or no. And then the earth, just like when the earth and run right now, Father God has sent somebody to see it. And Father God has come, Father God has read upon earth, you know. So when I say Father God has come upon earth, Father God is going to put someone on earth to save us. You understand what I said to you now? He never said, he might come back here. He's putting someone here. And that person will put here die for our sins. Father God, you already on earth. You never leave earth. It's just all mankind that be of my mother said, no, I'm going to save you from your sins. But it still never works. We get worse. We plead the blood of Jesus on people now. When the blood of Jesus is supposed to heal with, we plead on people. That we do now.
And we tell you that again, when people say the blood of Jesus is against you, it doesn't.
Everybody, see, I call you talk it. I wish people they use it that way. You see the way they talk it nice?
I see them, and the demon make them a back up.
We wish all okay, talk it nice when people play the blood of Jesus on it. People always like it, they black with a demon.
Stacy, big up yourself, thanks for coming. No, as I said, doing it, we just all have to have a personal relationship with God, guys.
You can't see if you're angry, you can't see
it. So, me not arguing with doing about what in believe and
things. Guys, believe you me? The only way that we can believe is when we talk about flesh and blood, we can believe. It's when we talk about God, my people, we no go no more. And stop my people from going to believe there's a God. Believe God can do this. Believe God is this. Believe God are that. You have to know God are the I general. You have to know God are the G. You have to know, you have to worship God. You have to know, you have to ask for forgiveness. You have to know, for seek Him as a Lord and Savior. Top make people tell about belief killer, belief cure. Knowing cure the soul and the mind. And you have to know there is a God. I'm going to say about how we believe there is a God. We believe there is a God.
No, we know that.
No. Knowing is the key. Belief is all about being completely as true. I'm all about the thing. Knowing is key. All right. Knowing is knowledge, and knowledge is key.
Knowledge is power.
Yes, knowledge of power. So I always shall know for myself, isn't it? I always put God first in everything I do, isn't it? Please, may I beg you, put Him first in at it. But like, it's putting in front of every problem, every stress, every problem.
God is in our community. Yes, Kill, change your name.
Yeah, kill. Because you see that something there that kill something.
Yeah, you have to be careful. Your names
have a lot to do with your women, know that to me.
You
see, names have a lot to do with you. That's why we behave like John. And that's how we behave like Dick. And that's how we behave like Harry. And that's how we behave like Samantha. And that's how we behave like Jane. And that's how we behave this way. We don't have our names.
You know, say, years ago, doing my people were in your name. And they say,
must say dark shit or some shit like
darkness.
That. Darkness.
Yeah.
Just believe me. Names oppress me. So when you get up and wear name of your kids, it New is, York. Yeah. When your kids, London.
Germany,
Italy,
and everything else.
Of God.
When
I hear no people and name of God right now.
And I'm telling you, she already know. And that is why I say, see, my next speaking of name.
No, you don't say your name, boy. Just say that was good. That was good.
You know, if you want to ask me any more, baby.
You have to try if you know the names of where you kids. You have to go back in ideas but try to dig up back the name then. But we not do them things anymore.
Yeah.
Because we pick the Brooklyn and say we pick the town and I wonder why. The Brooklyn, great respect.
Why
you keep it start war. You know? Why is it? Your name Killy me G. All you pre, you know, when you see your name, you know.
Killy.
You know, stop move like a killer, you know, my dog. Mm. When you attack, you have to name Killy. Yo, brother. I do a live one day, I said the most the other day. The most important thing for me is people call me by my right name because people never usually do that. And when people call me by the name, what they used to call me. So me, good. Because I have to play like the name, you know. Mm. So when I said the way it here, I go have a G. Everything good. Call me by the name, you know. Call me. Too good, man. For the name, they have to live a card into it. So you can't steal it. That's why they kill it. And put God there.
Nazareth, okay.
Nazareth. I did.
Jesus, Peter.
As we talk about that, when you miss enough people, you miss them place that we in.
If you miss enough people, you know, like, in Shaka. Shaka say Shaka mean warrior. And I doubt them mean me.
And I doubt you mean me.
Doubt them mean me.
You overlap me.
Eh? Shaka. See Shaka,
yeah?
And warrior.
Names have a lot to do with your man. No one's a good kid at ground. Once I'm giving one name there, they have to live according to that. So them think that we have to know my people. So you know, just stop right there. So people think that so they know everything. And true, we are Christian. We can't listen to where somebody when a Christian has said and thinks that a person when a Christian not see God face. A person when a go church not see God. A person when a read Bible not see God. We need to stop judge. You make sure you see God.
A judge child, you carry.
Yes. Oh, a judge child.
A judge child.
Brother, you know my rate here, brother. I'm about to be idiot to me.
You know, say, Chantel, you tell us about sometimes, right, so when me attack, right, so the spirit will come up on me, I'm going to tell you, say, me get cool like ice. Be a cold bomb for me. This is when I just have come from the show.
Me, some man, you know, people, when I talk, just have a tip of my tongue, I try to sit down and think before my talk and try to get some wisdom. All of this, I may talk down, and you know why I care? To think, man, just I come up with them in my brain. Because when you just know me, never know me equip them with other people, and like years now, you know. She never know me equip them with, because she think me a madman. You have to just sit down and listen sometimes. If you are telling me something, me get a ear, and you need to listen what you have to say. Not to me, I'm going to act upon it because me not going to try to act upon everything that people tell me. Because you have to know what's right from wrong. But try to give a listen to you. You see me, and if I feel better than like the generation we are coming because we don't, you see, we Only thing we can do is make sure say our picnic them picnic come do good, you know. Even our picnic them, some of them gone to the gate already and them just at 12. Isn't it? So we have to make sure our picnic them come know God the real and proper way, all them for know God.
Shaka, you real name? Or your pet name, Shaka? Am I a pet?
Yeah, I'm only talking about Shaka,
real name.
You
talk a real name, yeah.
I'm only talking about Shaka, real name.
Am I a father? Give me that name, so I'm not telling a lie. I feel nice when people call me Shaka. Ready, bro?
Mm-hmm.
I tell my father, give me the name.
And them come up with nicknames. I'm going to yell and pick the nickname. They pick the name Dog Paw. Isn't it? Isn't it a dog paw?
Yeah, man. You have to give your name some name. Because even what do you have? Perfect example. My friend out of nowhere had a purpose for my name, Nikki.
Purpose.
Yeah. She changed it from Nikki Goodies from Facebook and put on Nicole Purpose. And you know, everybody just start calling Nicole Purpose and things like that. And when she got to the heart surgery and things like that, before she even did chapstick and things like that. I mean, I tell her, I mean, I said, girl, you have a purpose.
Yeah, you have a purpose. You know how you change your name.
Yeah. Me say, you have a purpose. You see, God give you that
name.
That's
how God works. How does she give herself that name?
No.
She never know. A good as she want a name. Me know she is. She want a name good as. A God thing, her finger over there.
Yeah. And she put purpose.
Mm-hmm.
And she was so scared to do what my heart surgery. And me, I tell her, I say, you ever saw that girl that just come out of surgery to the arts, do you?
Mm-hmm.
And I run
up and down.
Like nothing ever happened to her.
42 weeks after dance, like nothing ever happened.
She never ran a dance. It was her birthday. She had Christian.
So the big dance Nikki keep in her house after her birthday. Come tell me, no, the big dogs we can keep on.
With me and your dad.
Oh, yeah, me.
And Marsha.
And Marsha. Always say, and the lady and the woman come to from church. Sister. I want me to hear where I play music and I bag of nice where I play up there and drink champagne up that time. I tell her I drink some of my champagne.
Yes. So,
Jordy, what happened?
When time when you have your children, you know, you don't make the same mistake like what our parents made. Make sure say, me give the kid name with meanings. Because even that difficult time, Every name.
No, but the names them have meaning now.
No,
but the name, the meaning them, we are going to look for them in the English dictionary.
So my English
chat out, sir. So I want to say that, so I wish I have to go look for your name. English dictionary, you name the English carry. So the English dictionary, you have to go look for your name. But should I name Mutombo?
So you never look. Can't see what my name is.
I think a parasite. No, for me, I think carry me in parasite. I swear. I'm not telling you. I think it's a carry me in parasite.
Mighty God. Look at my name. Your name of Carrion means you're very ideal at what?
Carry. And people put her on.
No, it's a carry on.
Put carry.
My name carry on.
Carry mean, me tell you, say, you Google it, say Google carry. I think of a lie, yeah, I'm
generous with the strong desire to uplift humanity, leading you into situation where you can express your desire to serve others.
That never tell you.
You know what my name means for truth? Carry mean in Irish.
Wait me in the Irish. Dark, dark, mischievous, disgusting.
He never said disgusting.
you. This real.
No, this is a, if it's a boy. And then see a girl now.
I carry, no, I'm like, I want carry. Listen in.
Dark ear.
Shh. See you, Miller. My fit. my fiance is in the line. His name is what? Christian. Oh, Abraham. Yo, Christian Abraham. And that we are talking about now, about the word Christian. Oh, the word Christian is a long time word. I think Christian is a great name, bro. Yo, look, tell me, I think Christian is a great name, if I'm not lying. That is a good name. Big up yourself.
You don't say a bad man. Do you never want my name for
yo, but
name?
People, in English, it means...
No, it, not English.
No, well,
in Italy, it's...
No, in English, it means she's so beautiful. She uplift the world. She move mountains. She run the world. That's when she got in Italy. You know what it means? But when in Africa. I see what that means in Africa.
Really? Yeah. That means I come from Africa.
Tell you. You? Yeah. Probably she got Italy because she didn't carry the mess I run from her. So. Where you come from, you understand what I said? That's it, no.
My name a good name. And yeah. If you were your own in darkness. That's how you act on
that. I'm gonna get the two worst names, you know. Three worst names, you know. Dwayne Brown. The Dwayne, you know. I treat worse.
Why you don't say that to me?
Beans. You hear them? Dwayne.
Christian Abraham.
Yeah, Christian Abraham's one, yeah. Dwayne.
Okay, I'm a rolling too.
Dwayne. What's his name? Dwayne. Dwight. Brown. Yeah. Yo, bless up for the same people right now. Me have 1 hour to drive down my yard and I don't sleep 4-3 days now. I'm gonna sleep from Sunday, Monday, Tuesday. Yeah, people, right? 3 days now I'm gonna sleep. You listen to
me. Yeah, man, come down here. I asked you to carry me in darkness.
Yeah, right.
I like Google I tell for me. My Google never said that.
But Google got to rely upon me.
Hey Siri.
Hey Siri.
What's the meaning of carry?
There are two words spelled like carry. Carry means a county of the Republic of Ireland on the southwestern coast in the province of Munster County, Town Tralee.
So what's all the meaning, Siri?
Well, I'm tired of people. Bono.
An animal of a breed has spawned up me. No, but it's not spelled like my own. That carry
when I was going to school in Jamaica, this youth named Kemal.
Love me. Oh, God, me that never give my feeling.
No, I'm last name, Love
Me. I don't care.
So you don't know when me and my girl go, when me came out about. Yeah, you don't know what came out about?
Yeah.
You have had a football player named Butt, David Butt. Yeah.
You hear what you said? Oh. Yeah, I heard it.
Who said you have to do?
Tell me things to tell you, even though I have you. You need to come down now.
May I come down my yard? I'm tired of
you.
No time to stay away. I'm going to sleep.
So
come
sleep.
My girlfriend, I'm going to go. I'm going to get my way to. My first name is Stu.
Who likes Stu and Shankar? And the middle one,
wife. Me say if they just look for the name, I want the mean name.
Where would them get them name your from though? The dem. Them put it down for we are them name, so. Me, some Matumbo, you should have the name.
That's our name, baby, just believe me, no man, but them take or put them in
the name. Look here, I said that's what, so all the woman never give it. What make the African name? You can't pronounce them African
names. I'm a tough fuck.
Yeah.
You know? What do you think with me? That's when you go from my, come from my farm. You know me, I'm a tough man again. Yeah, Mr. Brown here, when you Mr. Brown, when you get with him, say, yes, Mr. Brown here.
So yes, but when you ask them, okay, you ask them. They keep us saying them, they say, why little man never knew me?
Because it don't go until the gate already, my mother never knew them name because my mother never studied African, African history.
But African them still there are Azul.
Because if them take over to Africa, then beat religion and we teach it.
You know, sir, my little niece name, Saffron Akiba Azula.
Because I wouldn't do it. I wouldn't do it because we know little history now. But then our parents and them would want them to take over to Africa. Them teach you a back a different thing, you don't know nothing
more. They change your sign here from doing
Kunte. Alright now, you have to go change it. Because I'm doing it again, you see, change your name.
So change your name to Kunte.
Good night, reach home safe. God, no man don't say a word, man. I'm going to try to reach home safe or live not, but you know.
You can go.
I'm about to say I did. You know. Yo, guys. Yo, guys, I got the Apple Watch. She thinks that I'm gonna buy her Apple Watch and she's gonna have to buy my back one. I got the black, blue this side of black.
Black.
I got the black, and guys, the most, yo, it's a sick watch ya. Look on my face. Look there.
Let me see.
Look there.
Wait at them,
see. Wait, look here, guys. Look there. Look here. When I tap it, look there. Look who come up. Acha, look there. Hey, hey.
Hey,
Acha. Hey. Yeah.
Yeah, but that's him. You know, follow it, right?
I don't follow she have a mom.
My first by the way.
No, she has to buy first, boy. I mean, I have to buy first. That church, I say. Go on, where you go? I want to get my one. I'm ready. I'm going to play people. Bibica. Mm-hmm.
Bibica.
Bibica. Bibica. Some people.
Big up yourself.
Chupsy, you come late, man. Big up yourself. Chupsy, you come late, star. You see me? I end the life now, so big up on yourself. Don't know the chefs, come make sure you stay positive. And I know the motor already, you know, put God first. Yeah, put him in the driving seat of the life. No matter what means, say. I like them, my love, girl. Let me just go.
Yeah. Them colorful, so like rainbow.
No, come and love my watch. Don't love my watch, Stacey. Don't love my watch because you're not getting it. Stacey, stop watch my watch and watch my style. No, watch it. Alright, watch for me. Big up on yourself again. And Shaka, bless up yourself, my sister. Stay positive. Tracy, bless up yourself. Kili, I'm not calling you saying tough man.
Jachai.
Big up yourself. Chantel, bless up yourself. You see me?
Guys, everybody on the line, thanks for coming Chupsi, and staying with us. And it was a good conversation.
Bubbles, watch my daughter the fun life.
Who say Bubbles?
The most my daughter, put that way.
Did I see the one name Bubbles?
My daughter, leave Sakura.
And Bubbles, when you put on her name in a camera, like she told me.
Yeah, man, mother, put God first, put God first. Big up on yourself, my people, you see me? Yo, tough man, big up yourself, my brother, you see me? Sat there, we'll do some shout out, you see me? Bless up on yourself, you see? Make sure you say, pray for me on my journey, go ahead, you understand? Big up. I must say, man, I'm gonna take jackets. No.
We're making nasty sounds.
So I can have this kiss me and do it.
When that's how I'm gonna want to kiss you. We're making nasty sounds, you.
The kiss? Is that a kiss?
Yeah.
You're not sticking me anymore. So, Pixie kiss me and see me, I was speaking in her mouth.
Yes, he's covered by that.
Yeah, man.
I keep him company, so I'm not a pastor.
That's how she wanted to keep me company.
And
Take it out and show them how much money they have. You don't think we're rich like them. Let me tell you something. So YouTube are paying me big.
Dollar?
Eh? How about? Eh?
You see? You hear what I'm saying? YouTube are paying me. You remember? Since you never lie me, I tell you, I say, YouTube are paying dollar. Dollar. You hear me just say? YouTube. Dollar. Animal and quick work. I'm sick in my head.
I'm fire. I'm get fire. I'm put it up. You see me? Yeah. Yeah, it's weird when a woman push her hand in a man pocket and all it can come up with $1. That is not right. It's a worthless man.
Let me ask you a question before we leave, right? Anytime when I wash doing clothes, I search out every pocket, you know. And when any money I find, I'm my money. I don't care how much money I say. That's for the me at y'all.
No, guys, that a wicked is, you know, so she's not around for 5 months and pocket and now give me them back.
Yeah, man.
But baby, I know you are watching that. You see that? When you see people who keep money,
yeah.
When them are wash clothes and want to scrub the clothes with them, and you will have to clean clothes in a machine to care about my money from give them.
No, I'm here for 4 months.
No, you will have to clean clothes in a machine to care about my money from give them. Boy, I wash clothes, you have to take my money.
Listen to me.
Mr. One day
that
you find
is my
one.
Tip. In care and get back dollar. Yeah. Any money I find on my own.
The first family, big up yourself where I leave the live stream. Yeah. No, Shaka, big up. Love. Up. Chase.
Listen, Shaka, you know I give back in champions, you can see him so.
Yo, I can't believe it. Next video. But there are some people who don't want to be subscribed, but next video.
Cool, like who?
Like when I call a whole heap of name, but next video my next prank manager. Yeah, guys, you know watch the reason why I'm not seeing a prank too, because we actually like we're busy the whole of the week last week come to the weekend, you see me? And I get to stay home with each other for the weekend too, tough as week. So bless up on yourself and stay tuned tomorrow. Bam. Say something.
You open a nice clean set.
Say it again, chat.
Good night, guys. Good night. Remember to keep the shield, the shield doing so you can get the baby. Don't wanna remind him, fam.
Remind what? A weekend me a line up. Look good.
Again?
Weekend me a line up. Fear done about this weekend. I look me here. I look the root them right as well. I'm here. I forget that baby. Next 6 months from now, me a break here. Jesus, watch and see. Weekend me a shield. Yeah. I'll take them apart, yeah. Big up on the 7 people. Mad love. He's afraid of it, you know, I'm a spit for that. You're not spit for the partner, you know, them mouth and them joke.
That's not. That's how I'm gonna like to see that. Tell him
that. Yeah, you got people to go out of them, baby.
No, I'm going.
No, may I go.
Okay.
Watch it, just reach.
I fiction and TV, big up yourself.